Hello, Dmitry. Hello, Nikolai Anatolievich. We haven't seen each other for a long time, but it seems like we never parted. Yes, that's for sure. Only this time we have not a machine gun, but Saiga-9 rifles based on Vitesse SN. You have a short setup? I have a long setup. Now we'll see what we can do with such a rifle. How comfortable it is in the buggy. The reins allow a very comfortable grip, right? Of course. We have the following. You have a longer muzzle device, I have a shorter one. You have Perst-2 combined device, I have Perst-4. With these devices we can easily see where we are aiming, since there is a green laser combined with infrared that is effective both during night and daytime, especially on your device because it has a flashlight as well. But another interesting thing are hand stoppers. RL1 hand stoppers that we have, they make it very interesting to operate from behind the shelter. Here we are now entering the household and test everything. Well, the green laser seriously helps to shoot and aim because there is no need to combine the front sight with the rear sight or the collimator point, which is direct the green point to the target and hit it. Note how convenient it is to shoot with the green laser. You can see it clearly during day and night and in motion. This makes shooting easier. For sure, sure, definitely makes it easier because there is no need to correlate the collimator point, aim it at the target or press so tightly into the weapon. You can simply catch the laser point on the target from almost any position and calmly fire and not miss. Let's see what they have prepared for us next. Let's, of course, it's interesting. And what did they prepare for you? Pay attention now, I will try with hand stopper. Comfortable in my opinion. Yes, 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 yes. In principle, it is almost the same both when you hold the rifle with both hands and with one. The presence of the hand stopper does not mean, of course, that you must always use it. Yes, the second hand is needed, but if the situation is such that it does not allow walking with the second hand, the hand stopper helps. Pay attention, the rifle has the PT1 stock, the RK3 grip, the RP1 chatting handle, we have already talked about these elements many times, also B22 rail is installed and Sport 3 kit. This is a very low handguard with a very comfortable grip. It has a low range for installation of a laser designator. And at the same time, it turns out that the collimator sight is mounted on the B22 rail. We have an open iron sight, and the low position of the laser allows us to use a collimator, an iron sight and a laser at the same time, and they do not interfere. Yes, we managed to keep all three sights on the rifle. And one more feature, these hand stoppers. You may install them on the right, on the left, on the bottom, and the grip is very convenient. Shot stabilizer SV Saiga-9. And pay attention to how well the laser is visible. So I turn it on the building window. See, yes? Oh, sure. On the helicopter? On the corner of the building? On the balcony? And if I point directly into the sky, like a lightsaber, very clearly visible. Its range is just awesome. What's the real distance at which you can see the laser? Here we have a forest nearby. Let's light it up and see. Please note, the point is perfectly visible. Yes, the distance to this forest is about 3.5 kilometers. I'll try. Let's cross them. Yes. Very well. The beam is almost visible, like a lightsaber. How was that, Dmitry? That was interesting. I think very interesting. Yes, and I hope that it is not our last shooting. Definitely not the last shooting. Next time we will consider either another rifle or AR-15. I agree. See you next time. See you.